Hello everybody, and today I'm going to be showing you how to set a video as your desktop background. This will be utilizing Dream Scene for Windows 7 64-bit, and it's pretty simple. Here's the video in question we'll be using. Basically, it has to be in WMV, which means it will be kind of shit quality, but if you have a nice monitor, you can set the contrast around, you can fuck around with it and make it look nice. So here's what you gotta do. Real fucking simple. Go to my computer. Actually, I'll even include the README here, so it's really simple. See this? Copy that. Paste it in. You want to drag the .dll into here. I've already done that, so I won't do it again. And you want to use this. Da-dunk. And you want to drag this one into there. Like that. And then once that's all done, close down all this shit. Double-click on this. I'm not going to do it. Basically hit yes, it'll add it to the registry, and restart your explorer.exe or simply restart your computer. After that, you'll be able to right-click anything you want and set it as your desktop background. It's going to look like shit, but that's because it's an improper resolution video for my actual resolution. One thing about this is your icons, the text will be a little fucked up. It's something to do with the Dream Scene. It's a bug that hasn't been fixed yet to my knowledge, but it does work. I have a two-monitor setup here. It looks a lot better on the second monitor than this one, but that's because right now I was trying to fit the second monitor as opposed to fitting the primary monitor. Anyways, if you guys have one monitor, this will be perfect. If you guys have multiple monitors, it'll be fucking hilarious. Fuck around with the contrast, because I can see it's really grainy and it's kind of gross looking, really blurry. So make sure that your video is proper resolution towards your native resolution. So right now, this video is like 480p or 420p, whatever the fucking resolution is for YouTube, and it's on a 1080p monitor, so it's gonna look like shit. This is the only video I had on my computer though. Anyways, super simple. Links in the description for the video and the little document here. Have any questions, please ask.